apron. Yeah, that's exactly what I was trying to do.
And do the same thing.
That's what I was trying to do.
Okay, and then.
Yep.
There's actually, I thought there was actually one more.
Actually, no, that was like a, bot. That was like the body reference of the previous maps. Those are like duplicates of the body that you, see?
Oh, okay. Okay. That's good. So guys, including you, Devonta.
Yeah.
So here's what I want you guys to do for this weekend, since we're already 10 minutes in. So if you're not satisfied with the references or any of the projects that we have done mostly for today, or if you haven't thought of a project, get back.
Pardon?
Give Max voice.
Listen.
Oh, he's already listening. He's already listening, that's fine too. So this weekend I want you guys to if you're not satisfied with the stuff and if you want to add more, by all means go ahead. Next Saturday at the end of the day, I want things to be finalized. Because we only have so much time, guys. I want to get started on getting you guys to work on, doing like white boxing in maps. And then the next week, we can finalize all of that in either Unreal or Unity, whatever projects you're doing. So that will be your second milestone. And then your third milestone will be your assets. And then finally, your final milestone will be your completed level or your completed environment. And then that completed environment will be uploaded to ArtStation. So those are just generally the... So what you're doing today was just the tip of the iceberg of what we're going to be doing the next 7 weeks. So other than that,
tomorrow morning, it sounded.
And all that before we go on to our computers. and start doing more previous Max stuff on introduction on polygon modeling. Then we're going to have lunch, and then we're going to have an introduction to audio Damien.
Jump for joy.
Yes, I'm jumping for joy!
Good. And then we're going to have a work period. We're going to, then we're going to finalize their stuff for the creative stuff. For like for your, we're going to start working on your white boxes. Then tomorrow we're going to be doing an introduction to Photoshop. We're just going to do something random. We're going to do a fun activity before we start. Then I'm going to introduce you guys to Unity, and then week four, we're going to do an introduction to Unreal. I might change that, so for those who are eager to start with Unreal, I might change that to week three and do the Unity introduction to Unity on week four. And then let us review the schedule, because we have 1 more minute. Then we're going to do texturing. Week 6 is sound effects and ZBrush. Week 7 is after effects and work period. And then finally, work period. So you guys could finish up working on your projects and boom, that's it. So everyone, how do you thought of the first day?
Good. And I found it really easy to like homecoming.
Good.
And also, but I have to do homework on wine tomorrow.
Okay, go do that. For this course, it's going to be light. We're not going to expect you to do too much work. So, anyways, that's the end of the day. Day one is over.
Day one is over.
Save your work. Go on to. Unless you Google Drive, but save your work. And
Siobhan, have you saved your work on Google Drive?
Already did.
Yeah, I did.
Max, you've saved your work. Emily, you've saved your work, and you have your USB. So you're all ahead, everybody.
All right. So what we do at the end of the day, since pen, God help me. Does someone else have a pen? That I can borrow for a few seconds, and then I'll give it to you when everybody's signed down.